Well, how's it going, everybody? How are we doing today? We're back out here at the horse park. Pretty good spot. It's a little hot today. It's hotter than what it has been. Really cooled off. Let's cool off tonight, though, so. But Aaron's coming back out. I think the apples are falling or whatever these things are right here. I'm not sure what these things are. Sounds like these are falling around here, though. Yeah, anyway. So I'm gonna get set up here and enjoy the evening. It is muggy out here today. It is. Oh, that can't be right. I know that's not right. I'm not even gonna tell you what it is. I know it's not right. I don't know, last time video, I know it wasn't truck, we weren't on truck, kind of boring. But that's when I get some out there. Get some quality time in videotaping, getting better at it. I need to get my netting up. Because if I don't, I have bugs everywhere. So I'm gonna set you guys over to the side, and I guess you can all watch me set up. Got the red bucket. Just open the windshield. Turn a little bit. Let's see. Let the netting be on top, please. Let the netting be on top. All we'll do. Daddy's on top. Where's the magnets? Well, give me some better magnets, but these are not, there's nothing wrong with these magnets. It's like I have a set of them that's matching. And I don't know about you guys, where y'all are at, but here in Kentucky, we got some big ass stink bugs. And all summer, I ain't seen a height or hair of them. And all of a sudden, last week, bam, they're everywhere. And those things are a menace. I hate them things. Now, I know I got one or two in that truck. I gotta find them. I know they're hitchhikers. They climb on you walking, going to the house with you. So I gotta find them bad boys. Found one here a day, which, you know, I moved my truck where I park it at. So they were all over that spot. See, there's one right there. Where the hell did you come from, dude? Man. Like I'm fighting this out, man. I guess they're here too, I reckon. Thank you. get in here. Guys, I'm gonna get settled in and get comfortable, and I'll get back to you guys here in a little bit.
He was so excited when he's packing up, man.
He loves it. He sees me, he goes off, don't he?
Oh, dude, he knows.
In there.
At least it gives you an option, man. It might, you know, if you're somewhere, it might give you an option.
It gets you off the floor, but I don't know about that rack in there, that table with my feet. Anyway, it's a, I'm due for a remodel. I want the other one. You know what I want.
Well, I'm due for a remodel.
I want a slider. Anybody getting rid of a slider, hook your boy up.
I don't know, man. It's so heavy.
But that's all I use that truck for, is camping. I use that truck for nothing else. I got the Chrysler now, which I don't drive, but that's mom's car. It's always going to be mom's car.
Oh, yeah.
But I got the red truck, which I was in town earlier. This guy pulled up beside me and said, "You got no brake lights." I'm like, "What?" You know what happened? I plugged my stereo in to the battery. For some reason, I plugged the stereo in. Never done it before.
Not the fuse?
No, just take the battery. Need something to put my brake lights. So I go to Valvoline. I said, I want new brake lights put in. I had four different lights out. Or two, four different bulbs out. I replaced them all. if something was going on. I said, all right, look, pop the hood, just connect that wire I got to the battery. They did that, it came on. I might not even need bulbs, but just got brand new bulbs anyway, cost me $31.
That's not bad for them doing it.
I let them do the work, job security for them, I guess.
That's why I get my oil changed. Just so you know.
Don't buy batteries there.
No, but you know they match competitive coupons. Down to $30.
Oh, really?
It's, yeah, because I used one I had. My last oil change was $30 after taxes, I believe. But now they don't do the free top-offs in between.
No, they gave one a year.
One top-off a year?
Yep.
They said they didn't do any top-offs. But yeah, it cost me $1 to a quart, you know, but I'll have them top because the 4Runner burns the oil.
Price of leaks it. I was here the other day, I was about like a half quart low. I said, top it off.
Yeah.
Last month, it was a quart low. But I said, top it off. So when I first got the car, it had no oil in it at all.
And what, your mom's car?
Yeah, it had no oil in it. She was driving it like that. I'm like, well, that's how me and my brother got into it because of that. I don't know. It was kind of stupid.
Murph, let's load up. You want to relocate?
Yes, sir. Content, baby. Content.
Thank you.
It's about 12 o'clock at night. I'm back at the truck. Had a good night. Me and Aaron talked about doing a little trip here in a little bit, probably around January. We'll get back to you on that one, but I'm gonna call it a night. And I was there watching the TV, and I'll see you guys in the morning. So stay tuned.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Subscribe and like.